Well, good evening, everyone, and if you're watching online, whether now or latterly, welcome as well. We do have a select audience, thank you so much for your support, but an even more select bunch of performers who are going to be tonight doing their GCSE solo performances. And I know we're going to enjoy the wonderful music that you guys are going to make, and I know that we will support them warmly with lovely applause when they've finished. Just a word, because this is hopefully going to be the actual GCSE recording, I'm going to take a moment to make sure my smartwatch won't vibrate at me while I'm accompanying, and if you want to check that your phones aren't going to inadvertently let out a squeak at an inopportune moment, I'd be very glad of that. Thank you. So, we have got a programme tonight, and actually I meant to say to the fifth form earlier, could you please announce your pieces so that we know in a nice loud clear voice the title and composer of what you're playing for us, and then we'll get tuned up and that sort of thing, and then obviously enjoy each performance. So, thank you very much. Henry's going to start. Henry, I'll let you announce your piece.
I'm going to play Gavotte by J.D. Lully.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, you have a role here that will actually help Hector in his performance, which he and I were speaking about, and that is this, that when one's singing a song, of course, it's all about telling the story. And Hector's singing the song, well, why don't you announce it?
I'm going to be singing Lyndon Lee by William Barnes.
Which is the poet, the music setting is Vaughan Williams, isn't it? Yes. Now, when I was talking to Hector, I said the thing about selling a poem is the best thing you can do is imagine you're telling a primary school audience of about six-year-olds what this story is about, because it makes one as a performer be really expressive. So for the purposes of this, ladies and gentlemen, you are a six-year-old primary school audience, but better behaved, and Hector is hopefully going to communicate this, it's a simple expressive song. As I say, this is something that he and I talked about. I said to him, I tell you, because I didn't want him to feel that you were wondering what on earth he's doing, over-egging this this selling of the song. It's absolutely deliberate because it helps the expressiveness and the understanding. The sound of the autumn winds of Lyndon Lee are, I think, possibly just slightly coming into our recording, so we will just shut those windows.
I'm going to play Mazurka in G minor by Frederick Schoen.
Thank you.
Are you off one stand or two stands?
Two stands.
Going to play Sonata in F major by Telemann.
Thank you. Land Summer by Paul Reed.
I'll be performing If I Loved You from Carousel. Somehow I can see.
gentlemen, thank you very much for your support. If you're watching online, thank you for tuning in. And most importantly of all, pupils, thank you for your lovely performing. That was a thoroughly enjoyable concert. Well done.